So New York Giants head coach Joe Judge just got off some kind of conference call of some kind and spoke about what Doug Peterson and the Eagles did last night in that fourth quarter. I'm going to say that Joe Judge plays to the crowd and goes, "You'll never see that from a team I coach."
Let's hear.
Play it.
To disrespect the effort that everyone put forward to make this season a success for the National Football League, to disrespect the game by going out there and not competing for 60 minutes and doing everything you can to help those players win, we will never do that as long as I'm the head coach of the New York Giants.
That's what I'm talking about.
I love that.
Wow. That's my guy right there.
Wow. I love that. You know, I'm surprised, but I love it.
So now it's game on like Donkey Kong between the Giants and Eagles, specifically Doug Peterson, who's not going to be asked about that tomorrow, and Joe Judge.
He just said they disrespected the game.
Disrespected the game.
I am, you know what, just knowing Judge this past year.
I love that.
And what he has said publicly. You're not surprised that he actually came out that strong?
By the way, memo to Chris Johnson. That's your head coach.
Oh, no kidding.
Can we get him?
Dude, Joe Gino was 6-10.
Oh, shut.
I don't need to hear him anymore. Enough of him.
Yo, Joe Judge, play it again one more time. No. I love that.
Oh, Joe Judge, yes.
Yeah.
Play that again.
To disrespect the effort that everyone put forward to make this season a success for the National Football League.
Stop right there.
To disrespect.
He's being very good there. Pointing out that the COVID crowd and all the measures so many people and their families had to take stay healthy.
That's good.
Brilliant. Oh. All right, play it again. Go.
To disrespect the effort that everyone put forward to make this season a success for the National Football League, to disrespect the game by going out there and not competing for 60 minutes and doing everything you can to help those players win, we will never do that as long as I'm the head coach of the New York Giants.
That's genius because he also did something else right there. Every guy that becomes a free agent now says, "That's the guy I want to play for." Guy like that. Like if you're an Eagle player who is
Zach Ertz,
you're sharing it or not.
Zach Ertz.
With the decision.
Damn right.
And you hear Joe Judge go, "You disrespected the effort the men put into playing."
Yeah.
Who doesn't want to play for that guy?
Oh, he dunked on him.
That is
now
perfect.
Here's where
he just dunked right in his face.
And I didn't hear the whole thing, Loogie and C-Mac, so maybe he said this, but here's where he's going to take a lot of heat. And I understand it. Maybe he addressed it. A lot of people are going to respond, "You won 6 games, shut up." There's going to be a lot of that.
It's not about that.
I agree with you. No, I agree with you, but you know there's going to be a lot of that. "You won 6 games, shut your mouth."
He did address that.
Good.
He said, listen, we needed to win more. We actually have the clip here.
Play that.
Right, play this one.
Look, there's been a lot made of that game, you know, internal or, you know, from the outside. Let me just be very clear on this. We had 16 opportunities.
Good job.
Good. That's it.
Good.
It's our responsibility to take care of our opportunities and to perform better and execute the situations when they're on our plate. We don't ever want to leave our fate in the hands of anybody else.
So he said both.
He nailed it now because what he did is he said, look, 6 wins, we need to play better, which everyone knows and we get it. We all understand that. But then he also wanted to point out, let me slam dunk on Doug Peterson.
Yeah.
And I think you're right. Not only does it fire up his guys, I think other people hear stuff like that. Plus, it's true.
Tommy, get him on the show this week also, along with Christopher Johnson. We got to talk to Joe Judge. Set that bad boy up. Put it in motion right now. That might be the single two best comments 6-10 coaches ever said in the history of the NFL.
Well,
like if I'm a diehard Giant fan,
you love this
that's
guy.
My guy.
Look, Joe Judge.
You disrespected the game. Not on my watch.
The Giants only won 6 games, and we all know that.
Feels like they won 11 now, though, doesn't it?
Well, but even before the season, it felt that way.
Doesn't it feel like they got screwed, and they were really 11-5, and the Eagles did something dastardly to screw their shot of winning a Super Bowl?
Not really, no.
No?
No, I wouldn't go that far.
Damn it. I thought I had you.
But he has what Joe Judge has done when he got hired a year ago to even now is he continues to win over press conferences with things.
Because
he won his first press conference, fired everybody up. And I do think that most Giant fans, not all, because some Giant fans are going to say, shut up, 6-10, even though Joe Judge addressed that. But I think there are going to be a lot of Giant fans that are like, you're damn right.
So I have the first one ready that you played, okay? I want to set up a different scenario here. The one where he talks about disrespecting the game. Coach, your thoughts on Evan Ingram's performance last night?
To disrespect the effort that everyone put forward to make this season a success for the National Football League, to disrespect the game by going out there and not competing for 60 minutes and everything can help those players win.
That's horrible.
I guess Ingram's not coming back.
It actually, it kind of fits, which is odd.
Here's what's fascinating. It's what's happened in the last 35 minutes.
What's that?
We've gone from the pale of negativity and what took place last night to two brilliant quotes from Joe Judge that have now amped everybody back up. No team I coach will ever do that with the New York Giants. They disrespected the game. And you have the owner of the Jets going,
Don't bring him up.
I'm done losing.
Don't bring him up here. Don't compare him to Joe Judge.
I'm going to bed happy tonight.
Oh, good.
Yeah. I'm going to bed thrilled.
Christopher Johnson should not be uttered right now for the time being in the same sentence as Joe Judge.
I am sick of losing.
Oh, good.
Yeah. I got one guy sick of losing, another guy who thinks the game got disrespected. Today turned out to be a great day for the New York sports fan. Now, if the Mets would sign somebody, it'd be perfect.